Where am I?
What is this place?
May look like an ordinary abnormally large sex chamber, but no, it is rather unexplored, so be cautious while looking around. Make sure to look under every nook and cranny, and keep an eye out for notes left from previous victims. There should be more tapes further out in the chambers. Good luck, traveler.
What the hell are those cells used for?
If I could only find like a plank or something. Hello? This place is freaky.
Greetings, traveler. Looks like you made it. Now, there should be an exit that you can crawl out of, right behind that statue.
Thank you.
Maybe I should check that door first. Oh shit, no way I'm going through this. Flashlight's broken. Maybe I could use one of those rooms to climb up here. Come on, throw me a bone here. Let's see if rock climbing classes paid off.
Greetings, traveler. It is I again, David Jazz. And oh my, it seems like you've got yourself to a little bit of a pickle. But don't worry, traveler. I will help you out. You see the waterfall over there? What I want you to do is to swim right up. The waterfall is actually handmade, and it's supposed to work like a hidden elevator, and it'll suck you right up. Anyways, continue on and listen to my words. Good luck, traveler. I believe in you.
Morse code.
Yeah, just like Mama used to make.
Be a way out. Oh, yes, no more tunnels. Yes.
Hello, this is your grandma Fingledoof.
There is something about this room that feels familiar. Hi.
Oh my goodness, finally. I've been stuck in here for so damn long. You need to help me out. Grab this key and try locking the door with it. I've kept this key for a while. I think it's the right one.
Sorry, it's the wrong key.
I'm going to die in here. I won't be able to survive much longer.
Are you entirely sure you looked everywhere? Maybe you missed something.
Do you really think I haven't looked everywhere? I've tried my best to get out of this place, but there's no escape at all.
Come on, you just need some motivation, man. Don't you have anything waiting at home? Wife, kids, anything?
My kids, my wife, are still waiting for me at her home.
Oh, great. Mannequins. I never liked color. It doesn't feel like home to me. I like working with shadows. In the shadows.
Please, you gotta get me out of here. Please, anyone, help!
A traveler?
Jazz?
That's right! David Jazz at your service.
Oh, thank God. You need to help me out of here.
I will certainly try, traveler, but this door seems incredibly secure. If you only had some explosives or something.
Well, there's plenty of chemicals and stuff in here. Maybe I could do something with those.
Brilliant! Maybe you have what is required to make some blasting dough. You're gonna need this, this, and also these two. But hurry, before Noel catches up to you.
Okay. We made it!
Language? But yes, you did it, traveler!
Oh, well, thank you so much, David. Thank you so much. So how do we stop this son of a bitch?
Ouch!
Margareta?
You're safe now, child.
Do not talk back to me, boy! There's no loving you boy's kind.
What do you mean?
They are seducing you! Polluting your brain! You don't love them! They just want you to think that, but they can never love you! Promise me, boy, that if any one of them fags ever make you feel for them, that you punish them! Because that is what they deserve! They deserve to be punished! Do you understand, boy? Do you understand?
Yes, father. I understand. I promise.